we start this episode of Inflation Watch by exploring the factors influencing the inflation outturn for September 2021 relative to September 2020, as measured by the Statistical Institute of Jamaica. For the August 2021 outturn, we shared with you that inflation was 6.1%, which was above the upper limit of the bank's target of 4 to 6%. In the latest outturn, that is September 2021, consumer prices rose by 8.2% relative to September 2020, which means that inflation has continued to trend above the upper limit of the bank's target. This acceleration, which I should note, was anticipated by the bank. It mainly reflected the impact of recent adverse weather, particular flooding associated with the tropical storms Grace and Ida, which adversely impacted the supply of domestic agricultural prices. In addition, transportation costs rose due to the recent administrative increases in bus and taxi fares. The rising inflation also continued to reflect the staggering impact of higher international commodity prices, such as crude oil, grains, lumber, and steel on domestic prices. Greater shipping costs also had an impact on domestic prices. As it relates to the categories of the CPI basket, for the September 2021 month, there were double-digit increases in transport, electricity, gas, and other fuels, food and accommodation services, and certain categories of non-processed food, such as vegetables and starchy foods. This reflected the impact of the recent hike in bus and taxi fares, as well as the lingering impact of greater international commodity prices and shipping costs.